In today's video, I'm going to show you how to design this gorgeous infographic slide in PowerPoint. In the template file, we have different steps in different colors. And the best part, it is fully animated. You can download this template and all the templates I have designed from the link in the description below. Alright, let's jump in and start today's tutorial. Start by formatting the background. Here, pick black for the background. Now draw a circle. Hold down Ctrl and Shift and make a copy like this. Select them, go to the Shape Format tab, and in the Merge Shapes section choose Intersect. Now change these shapes, height and width, to 2.91 and 1.21. Let's make three copies of it and adjust their height and width like in the video. Now select all the shapes and align them to the center and bottom. While they are still selected, choose Fragment from the menu. Delete this shape. We have got some extra little shapes. Let's delete them. Select all the content, hold down Ctrl, deselect these shapes, and then delete the rest of them. Now change the color of the shapes to white. Let's open the Format Shape window and add a center drop shadow to all of them. Increase the blur to 25. Now remove their outline. If something looks off, just select these two shapes and bring them to the front. Okay, so far, so good. Now select them and press Ctrl G to group them. Make another copy, hold Shift, rotate it 180 degrees, and put it into this position. See that dashed line? Perfect. If you don't see the dashed line, select them and align them to the center. Now select both groups and press Ctrl Shift G to ungroup them. We need to group these, so select them and group them. Let's make four copies. Open the Format Shape window and rotate this one 36 degrees. This one 72 degrees, minus 36 for this one, and minus 72 degrees for the last shape. Hit Ctrl A to select all the shapes and align them to the middle and center. Since I want this exactly in the center of a slide, group them and align them to the middle and center again. Now we have to ungroup it twice. So press Ctrl Shift G two times. Make sure all the shapes are ungrouped. Time to animate them. Select all these shapes and add the spinner animation. Set them to start with previews and a duration of 2 seconds. Let's add the titles and descriptions to the slide. I'm using the Objective font style. The download link is in the description. Now select the text boxes and add the fade animation. Set them to start with previews, duration 1 second, and add a 1.5 second delay. Your PowerPoint is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did and you haven't subscribed to the channel, please consider subscribing. Alright, I'll see you in the next video.